down from really far away and it just cuts out.
Yeah.
I'm first floor.
I'm gonna go in through the. I'm gonna jump in through the bathroom. I'm in the bathroom.
First floor looking dude right now. Is that your flashlight?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, I'm in this room.
He's looting upstairs unless that's you.
No,
he's
no,
looting,
no.
He's looting the boxes in the kitchen, the kitchen, the kitchen. Oh, someone's dead here! No!
I hear him. 2-2.
He's a flashlight. Shoot his legs out!
Even lower. The stormtrooper helmet, I put it on there too.
Wait, what are you bringing for me, Michael?
This dick, what?
Yo, I'm saving that, bro.
No, I'm still alive, bro.
I see the scavy kill. Yeah, it might be avocado. Someone's dead in avocado.
So I got a nigga in avocado. Cause there's no way the bus.
I'm gonna toss a nade in Rasmussen again. I'm gonna check like the back corner.
Yeah.
There's some semi. I'm coming in deep. You're in here, right?
Yeah.
Oh! Where is he?
Oh my god, I put this nigga down instantly. Holy shit.
I have so much of extra sword up from like being the AFK. I got like 10 mil everything. The 100k dark elixir ready.
So you go straight to the back of the alley.
Can you look for the guys here or no? Can we even?
Which guy? Oh, the ramp guys?
Yeah.
Maybe we go to the back of alley right here. Maybe get a kill on some unsuspecting foes. Oh my god, yeah. Wait, there's a speed hacker! Oh no! No, it's a crew! He's so fast! He was by the lockers and he instant went woo! Well, sorta.
Wait, isn't it called like Night Stalker?
Night Stalker? I don't know what it's called. It's like, oh, wait, behind us!
Behind me!
Night Stalker?
No, put him the fuck down.
Oh, no,
okay. I know, I killed him.
Oh my god, why are you like
oh, Nightcrawler,
there you go. I'm gonna loot him to grow,
I can push him from third just now, so someone come from like first.
I'm up. Oh.
Oh,
he's right there. Wait, am I trolling? Did I just see him?
He hear you. He's moving.
Oh, yeah, this is the movie that I want to know.
I'm moving.
He's either main stairs or the room next to second floor, you know what I'm
saying? Wait,
what? The room. I'm telling you, that was him.
It's a
crew. This guy's level 6.
No, fuck Big Red. I hate Big Red. All my homies hate Big Red.
Nothing in there besides a safe and three computers.
Oh, I found someone. He's on the train. He's pulling the Big Red. He's a Greppa backpack. He's in the middle of the train. Middle of the train yard. He's inside. He went into the hole.
We're all outside because we said we're not going in. But Chris, you're still running a shotgun?
Yeah.
I thought you said you weren't going to run it. I almost shot you. I thought you were someone else.
Right.
Damn, so you're telling me 5 niggas come up there, bro. I'm not very discreet anymore, am I? Oh, I found him! He's behind the fence!
Oh! Are you running to Dicky? Oh no.
Yeah. Oh no, I'm running to... Oh, weapon one here.
Hopefully I don't fight with Shala.
Yes.
Yo, how did you not see the... I just got the like the prompt, the window that tells me to go to Trixion to start the Awakening quest. How did you not see that? Did you miss that?
No, I picked it up, but like you're supposed to hold F5 for something.
So use it,
and I didn't know.
I went back.
I had to activate the quest again, or like on my J, and then I could do it again.
I wonder if someone's gonna be a tiki.
So that out, it was hella gay, bro. I did not realize. I felt like a retard. I'm like, yo, I'm so dumb. I should have just.
Oh, sniper scout.
Let's search up YouTube videos. I'm like, yo, what the fuck?
The Awakening quest.
It's pretty short. This is pretty easy. Because the only thing that you have to do is eventually a chaos dungeon.
Yeah, I got an MP9 for you.
Did you do it? Cool. Yeah.
I don't know, I'm doing this.
I hope.
The chaos dungeon. Oh, you should do two of them today.
I'm in the
Oh my god, backpack guy.
Because it allows you to upgrade.
Secret stash in front of Warehouse.
Very nice,
Secret stash in front, okay. I'll be there. Hold on.
He's dead.
One of my quests to appear, and my internet goes out.
Yes, he has full tequila gear and a couch backpack.
No,
I got naded.
I'm coming on my way.
He's on the left side of the crates, left side of the warehouse.
Are you dead?
No, I'm okay. I'm inside the weapon warehouse. He can't see me.
Okay.
He's outside. He's by the rubble. There's three. Two or three.
I'm by the rubble. I don't see nothing.
No. In front. Where the blue crates are. The blue crates are where the rubble is. You know that? He's peeking.
To the right of the gun warehouse.
In front of me, right?
Yeah. No. Other side of the building.
The other side of the building.
Okay. I'm coming.
He took a bullet from me in the body.
Is that him? Is that you?
No, I'm inside the building. Anyone outside is not me.
I got the back door. Your back door is clear.
You naded?
Can you open the door in the back, you think?
Yeah.
Because then I don't want to go up and open it in case they run out. But I have your back. That's me.
Yeah,
if you see me.
I'm not gonna kill you. But they gotta be molding right now. No way I killed a couch backpack gamer. Made it again.
I got your back though. You gotta worry about the front. Or just don't be exposed to the back.
That was a really bad nade and it hit me.
Oh, it's dead.
Okay, one in front still. He's in. Oh, he killed me. In front, behind the truck.
Yeah. I think the other version.
I'm dead.
Oh, man. Oh,
God. He's on the left. His front door, literally front
yeah,
door.
I know,
the
yeah,
left.
Yeah.
I can't get to him because of the bomb. Well, he's not there. He's not in. He's like.
Yeah, I know. He's outside. Yeah. He's in.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown.
Oh, he died! He died!
He started twerking, bro.
He bust out!
No.
He bust out!
I think he bled out.